with y'all, baby? Hey, Death Grip family, bro, where y'all at? Let me know in the comments, bro. Where y'all at? Because I know y'all been dying for me to react to this song right here. Guillotine. It goes, y'all. It says right after the name. Death Grips, bro. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man, bro. Just looking at the picture. Look at MC Ryan just chilling in this distorted ass background. Bro, like, subscribe if y'all new. It's your boy, Amaya. Let's get it. Bobbing our head at the same time. Y'all be saving me up with this one, bro. Bro. Nah, let's keep it going, bro. Crazy.
Wonder how I'm fit to make the bottom fall through the floor, and they all fall down. It goes. Out of the shadows, barrage of witch tongue, cobras spit over apocalyptic cult, killer cauldron, smoke, stop music, seriously. It goes. Can't stop the groove, looks jaws clear off them locks. Relentless rob movement for the knock. Give me that G-spot body rock, connect it. To everything you want.
Everything
you want, we got it, why not? Come get us together in that hole and watch me drop this cold guillotine death sentence.
Oh my god.
Yeah. It goes. Guillotine!
What?
Hidden all between and beneath every fragmented figure of speech. Tongue in reverse whenever the beat causes my jaws to call.
Hey, stop yelling at me!
The screen flashes.
Yelling at me.
Can't see shit but heads. Spinning axes like planets. Out of orbit off the edge. Of my axes ripping the doors to form more than all that's ever been said. Tie the cord, kick the chair when you're dead.
Hey. It's a random thought, but I know MC Ryan seen some shit. Just off the way he raps, I know he's seen some dark shit in his past, bro. And I would not be surprised. All jokes aside, I would not be surprised if he shot or kill a man, bro. Because just him presenting himself in his music, bro, I just know he's seen some shit. He probably witnessed a murder when he was like 5 years old, so he telling it all in his music. This anger right here.
Yeah. It goes. Guillotine.
What?
Yeah.
Bro.
Guillotine.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Head of a trick in a bucket, body of a trick in a bag. And thrown in the fire like fuck it. Gotta burn it before it goes bad. Too many times been disgusted by the stench of riding such a drag. Get broke by the street like plastic glass. Choke on these nuts to the very last. It goes. Serial number, killing machine. The illest of means. Doing that build on the filthy sound you're experiencing.
Hey, imagine being the dude that was directing this video, bro. Seeing a dude right next to you just scream like, I know he was creeped out. I know he was scared like shit. This beat is crazy. Yo.
It goes.
This is about the craziest music video I ever seen in my life. This man is crazy.
Tinted windows, bulletproof. The Slipknot fixing rope to noose to the great stone grinder of cold steel. Passing the blinds, we saw our fields. Yeah. They go to and flow through our veins, blows through our tunnels and rattles our chains. And they all fall down.
What the fuck is that noise? Yeah. Oh, that's a song. It feel like I'm in the Matrix right now.
Yeah.
sounds is crazy. This is the most craziest song I ever listened to. Oh my God. Oh my God, bro. This was different. That's, I can just say that. This shit was different, bro. Bro, I say it again. I know MC Rod seen some shit in his life, bro. Because his lyrics, and it just, bro. Man. This shit was so aggressive and crazy. It was the whole nine. Hey, you guys have any more Death Grips songs you want me to react to, man? Let me know in the comments, bro. Cause this shit right here was the craziest shit I ever listened to in my life, bro. I ain't saying this bad. This shit was hard. This shit was hard. Don't get me wrong. This shit was hard. It was crazy as shit. But let me know any more Death Grips songs you want me to react to, man. It's your boy Imai, man. I'm out this motherfucker, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. Shout out to Death Grips, man. Peace and love to y'all. Love y'all, man. I'm out.